Hallway ain't a playway.
Yeah.
Hallway ain't a playway.
I just wanna make you feel like everything I ever do is never trying to make an issue for you. But I guess the more you thought about everything, you were never even wrong in the first place, right? Yeah, I'ma just ignore you, walking towards you. With my head down, looking at the ground, I'm embarrassed for you. Paranoia, what did I do wrong this time? That's parents for you, very loyal.
Hallway ain't a playway.
My universe will never be the same. I'm glad
Hallway ain't a playway. Hallway ain't a playway.
So you might be out in the hallway for a couple different things. One is passing class to class. So the biggest thing to remember is safety. You want to make sure that you're walking and that you're keeping hands, feet, and objects to yourself. If you're goofing around, people can get hurt or property can get damaged. And when that happens, there's a variety of things. We look at each individual situation. So it could be something where we just talk to you and give you a warning. Could be something where we have to call your parents, or perhaps even as far as getting a detention, or if things are damaged, you might have to pay the cost to replace them. So again, safety in the hallways is important.
Brought to you by Baker Videotech.